Hello and welcome back to my channel. I am back today with a plane with me in my Hobonichi Techo. I'm really loving this planner. I just started using it in July, but I'm loving using it. It's the perfect size. It's a little bit bigger than Pocket, but a little bit smaller than B6. So I'm loving this size and just that it's very compact in my purse. I mean, decorating it does bulk it up a bit, but it's still wonderful. So we are ready for the week of November 12th through the 18th. And this is my birthday week. So I have gotten from Simply Smith stickers, the birthday cake stickers. I want to use this one right here. And then I have a birthday kit from the Beautiful Mess Co. And I love it. It is has gold foil, lots of boxes, some washi and days of the week, and then a full sheet of boxes and icons. So I have a few appointments this week. I imagine, I'm using some washi from Simply Gilded and also from Fancy Plans Co. It's just basic white with some gold foil, very simple. This one's kind of a rose gold foil, but I'm going with it anyways. So, I am going to put down the days of the week first, so we can get that established. I hope you're all having a wonderful, or had a wonderful week, and having a wonderful weekend. I don't have big plans for my birthday. I have not spoken to my in-laws. And they always do something for my birthday, but sometimes they do it on Thanksgiving. So, I'm not sure when we will get together or go out to dinner, or they'll have us for dinner, but they always do something like that for us. And sometimes we do it at Thanksgiving when we are already with the family. This year we're going to Greg's sister's in Fresno. I'm gonna stay there for a couple days. And then let's use some washi tape. The 18th is my actual birthday, so let's put some down here. Straight. There we go. When I saw this kit, I knew I wanted it for my birthday week this year. And I'm going to be 51 this year. Was really hard for me, but I'm a little more settled with it, I guess, now. But yeah, 50 was a little hard for me. 30 was hard for me. Leave me a comment down below which birthday was a difficult one for you, if any of them. this just lays down really good, this kit. My son's trying to call me. I'll call him back after I'm finished recording. Washi down. I think I'm gonna wait though and put down my boxes because I want to go to the 18th. Of course, I want to use the one that says happy birthday. This birthday cake. This one on the wrong day. One left for, which I already have one on Saturday, so let's put the balloons on Sunday. And then we'll just add some washi. Oh, I know where I want this one. I don't want one on Sunday. I want one, an extra one on Monday. There we go. super pretty kit this time. Okay. And then we have some headers on here. And then here, let's use. Of the bow headers. Save these headers for something else, but we can use these. So there we go with those, and then on Sunday we have to-dos next week, this week, let's see. Have to, on Sunday, take Greg to work. I should put down my countdowns. Let's do that first. So on the 12th, that means there will be 11 days until Thanksgiving and 6 days until my birthday. Up here because I have to take Greg to work on Monday. Ten days until Thanksgiving. 5 days until the birthday. let's just put it up here. 7 days until Thanksgiving. 2 days until my birthday. And we'll put this one over here. Birthday. And then we have this happy birthday. Monday, the 13th, it is 6 weeks until Christmas. So those are the countdown days. Sunday, I have to take Greg to work. Extra sticker book. I keep some extra stickers in. And I need a, I usually put down a car and the word work. Let's see if I can find that. I need it to do. Trash can. I need a planner. I hope you can see all this. Here is a little planner. Here's this one. On the 13th, I have a doctor's appointment, so I'll choose one of these. 13th at 3:15, we'll put it down here. And then on the 14th, I have a doctor's appointment. No, wait. The 13th is 1 p.m. So that's fine. And then the 14th is at 3:15. here. And then, so I got the 6 weeks until Christmas. And then on the 18th, Greg has a little phone appointment at 9 a.m. And then Eric is going to come on the 16th and 17th. Thursday, I have small group. No, small group way over. I don't have small group. Let's see. Wednesday, I like to do the towels and call my family. So we'll put a to-do there. And then we're going to do our chores on Friday instead of Saturday because we will probably do something on Saturday for my birthday. So we want to wash the sheets and finish up any extra laundry that we have left. And then we'll put this up here because Greg has the day off. There, and he has a day off on the 18th. There, candle, a cake with candle. Here's a doctor's appointment, which was, we have one on Monday. Going back to see the endocrinologist and see what he suggests as far as my test results. So that'll be interesting to hear. And then have an appointment. Use the little clock for this appointment. Here's a B12 shot. Here's a little washing machine. Put it on Saturday. No, Friday. Put that here. And then let's go through and see what. So I have this much of the kit left. Some of it will go into the giveaway because I won't use all those, and some will go into this extra sticker book. Let's see. Trash day. Up here. And then let's do laundry. Cell phone we'll use. Put it here to call my sisters. Friday, we need a laundry sticker. change the sheets. We'll use this. Whoops. Family time sticker. So when I call my family. And then, let's see. Oh, we have to get a coffee on the birthday. So, because you get a free one at the Starbucks on your birthday. So we'll put this one down here for the birthday coffee. Sticker. Put that there. Doctor's appointment. Here's a day off sticker. Need that for the 17th. And here's another one. Thursday, I have to pick Greg up from work, so I need to put that down because I will leave him there and totally forget. So on Thursday, pick Greg up from work. Little car. There. Sticker. Workout. I don't know when I will do that. Doctor appointment. For Monday. There. I wonder if I have, like, I need like a syringe. I may have one back here. Yeah. Wonder what the weather will be like on my birthday. Because it would be fun to do a picnic. Put a pencil down there. I wish I had one that said, like, day date. We'll use this appointment. Tuesday. Let's use the Band-Aid. That will be like for B12. So I just need to fill in. I'll let you watch me while I do some pin this week. So I do take to work. Doctor's appointment on the 13th, which is at 1 p.m. Roz. Very smart guy, my doctor. And then we have 3:15. B12 at Pittsburgh Health Center. This one is in Martinez. I better put that down. Laundry, Erica, and then I put pickup from work, change sheets, and then at 9 a.m., phone appointment. Dr. Zaney. So there you have it. Let me show you after the pin. So here we have Sunday and Monday. 6 weeks till Christmas. Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. I do need one little sticker for to put down. Erica is coming that day, and she's coming on Friday. There, I also like to have, I like to put down whose appointment is whose. So Saturday is Greg's. On Tuesday and Monday. So that is my week. You got to see me put down the functional stickers. You'll have to let me know if you like me doing it this way. I hope everyone has a wonderful week, and I'll be back soon with another crafty planner or beauty video.